like that. Get followed, post regularly. For newbies, as I said, streaming is hard work. Try to post at least twice a day. As you become busy, I know the cost will reduce. But for newbies who is trying to build a profile for him or herself, okay, try to post at least once a day. Make quality posts. Avoid making posts without pictures. I see lots of people make very interesting posts on Steemit, but there are no pictures. I personally love lots of pictures. I love pictures a lot. If not for anything, there's this thing pictures does to whatever we write. Add something, one or two pictures at least. Let's be able to relate what you're talking about to the pictures. Use very clear pictures. Don't give us those pictures we use with very old cameras. Like we did Throwback Thursday on Thursday, and we saw lots of dead pictures. I'm sorry to use that one because they were using very terrible camera. Well, we are in the new age. Use my camera. Next slide. Introduce yourself. Okay, so introduce yourself. This is something that is really important. Most newbies come in and quickly go to do your introduce yourself post. If any newbie that introduce into streaming, right. Personally, I don't advise you to hit that. Oh, yeah. You don't just come on to streaming and do an introduce yourself post. Come on, who are you writing to? Who is going to see? That's why I started with socialize, follow, get followed. You are doing an introduce yourself post to who? You understand? So try to like engage. Try to have persons following you and that you are following before you do your introduce yourself post. And see, introduce yourself post is very, very important. And try to use the tag introduce yourself. You know why? So many whales are interested in that. That introduce yourself. So many whales go to reward newbies using that. Even if they cannot reward you, they'll give you a useful advice that will be important to you. You know adoption, right? Taking charge of a child that isn't yours. A whale can just decide to adopt you just because they saw an introduce yourself post that interested them. Next slide. You could use very interesting topics like whatever relates who you are. Get on. All right, next slide.